Ladies and gentlemen, this place in which we are now met has been duly sanctioned according to law for the celebration of marriages. We are here today to celebrate the joining in matrimony of Terry and Tara. Marriage should not be entered into lightly or without due thought, but with respect and with the intention of sharing in each other's happiness.
These persons here present.
To witness that I, Tara.
Do take thee, Terry.
To be my lawful wedded husband. And perhaps you'd like to seal your marriage with a kiss.
Tara, as we all know, is full of life with a wonderful character and a caring nature. She's a true credit to you both. Thank you for allowing me to have her hand in marriage. I can tell you both that Tara's happiness is my absolute priority, and I promise to make you both proud.